Alrighty then. Hello everyone. I'm trying to figure out what day it is. It's Thursday. Wow, that was
I know,
fast.
right?
I was thinking it's Saturday. No, it's not. So welcome. We are here today to do our nightly meditation. Tonight is day 25 of our 30-day challenge, which I initiated when this world situation, I don't want to give it the name. I don't want to give it that power. So we're
That thing that
downloading.
happened.
Yes, the thing that happened that we are now living with, and what we need now is to gain some tranquility and get into this space of expansion and health and abundance. And today we celebrated Earth Day. It was an absolutely gorgeous day here by me.
Same here.
So, and today I have my most wonderful friend. First of all, I'm Karin Wery. And I have my wonderful friend Myrrh DeMarmion here to provide her most wonderful sound vibrations. And when she joins me and joins us, then I let her take this away. However, it's been a little minute since I did talk a little bit about beyond the situation we're in, why I decided to do the meditation, and that is because there's been many research studies done that have been replicated by many different people that shows that when people come together, and we don't have to be together in the same room, which is why this format works, what happens, they had people spread out and at the same time went ahead and sat and meditated, whether it's pray, meditate, sit in joy and gratitude and love, whatever, any of those positive, high frequency emotions. And what they saw happen in the area was that there were less visits to the ER, there were less traffic accidents, less arrests, less violence, all these different kinds of things. And what this is all about is that we have a field and our energy truly does travel. So when we come together, again, not necessarily in the same room, and we do this meditation together, then it has a powerful effect. So at what other time could we use it more than now? So that's my spiel. Murray, you can go right on ahead and take on over.
Okay. So I like what you shared about the theme today. I was just going to say, let's focus on joy.
Love it.
So I'm going to play a lot of the lighthearted bowls.
I'm going to shove a pillow under me so I have a different angle. If you have problems with that, it helps to get up a little bit higher in the back. So it helps with your body position so you won't be hurting your back.
So whatever brings you joy, here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Take some really slow, deep breaths. Bring yourself back. If you went really deep, you might want to make some small movements.
Yeah, I could feel myself in the beginning. I was up here, I was thinking, and then I just went deeper and deeper.
Yep.
That was good.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, so comment in the underneath what your experience was, what your experience is like.
Yeah, I would love to know. I would love to know.
Yeah. Yeah, to me, I think it enhances the experience when we share it.
Yeah.
So, yeah. And with that, we will go ahead and wrap up for tonight. And I will see you guys tomorrow night. And then Mer will join us again this Saturday at 7 p.m.
Same bat station.
That's right. So enjoy your evening.